you for your mercies. Thank you for the victory that you have given unto me. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, we are giving thanks. Amen. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, in any way at all, that I could be in your presence unrighteous. Please have mercy on me. Let the blood of Jesus cleanse me from all unrighteousness. All righteousness of the spirit, of the soul, of the body. Intentional or unintentional sin. Presumption sin. Father, please have mercy on me concerning all of them. Let none of them hinder my prayers. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. We give glory to the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
We give glory to the Lord.
Let it be uprooted by fire. One man slept, the enemy came and planted things. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, every satanic design towards sorrow, towards misfortune, towards pain in my life and family, let it be counseled. Let it be counseled. Counsel anything that has been assigned or designed to bring sorrow, pain unto me, unto my family. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, it is written in your word that you have come so that I will have life and have life in abundance. Therefore, every spirit of premature death that could be operating in my family, let all be swallowed by the blood of Jesus. Swallow it up. Because you are for us for abundant life. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have praised the Father. Father, in the places that I desire great blessings, that I don't have the connection to get them, that I don't have the means to get the blessing, make way for me, speak for me, favor me there in the name of Jesus. In any place that I desire great blessing, that I don't have the connection or the means, or all it takes to get it, Father, please be my connection. Speak for me there. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Fight every battle of my life for me. In the name of Jesus Christ. The battle belongs to the Lord. It's not my own. Therefore, fight my battles for me, Lord. Fight all my battles for me. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, every satanic coffin that had been constructed for me or any member of my family or anyone that I would care about, let the constructor of such coffin, the owner of the coffin, replace whoever they are designed for in that coffin. In the name of Jesus, death will go back to the sender. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father. At this first half of the year, is running to an end. Let every standing problem in my life come to an end. In the name of Jesus Christ. At this first half of the year, this is 28 out of 30. 28th day out of 30. Father, let every problem that is standing in my life right now, let them not follow me into the second half. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father. Every garment of shame, garment of sorrow, garment of delay, garment of barrenness, garment of loneliness, garment of sickness that may be upon me in the realm of the Spirit. Bringing such manifestation, remove it, tear it, and destroy in the name of Jesus. Garment of shame, garment of poverty, garment of loneliness, garment of sickness, garment of barrenness. Every evil garment that is upon me in the name of the Spirit, Father, remove. Remove. Destroy. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father. Put upon me fresh garment of glory, of honor, of prosperity, of fruitfulness, of progress, of good health in the name of Jesus. Father, put upon me garment in the name of the Spirit that will cause me to be doing the manifestation in the physical of victory, of joy, of peace. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Who can stand against the Lord? No one can. No one can.
No one will.
No one will. Who can stand against the King? Who can stand against the King? No one can.
No one can.
No one will.
Victory belongs to Jesus.
Victory belongs. against stronger enemies than me. Fight for me. Grant unto me the victory. There are enemies that are stronger than me, I agree. But no one is stronger than you, Lord. Fight all my battles for me and grant unto me the victory. Battle against power, principality, spiritual wickedness, ruler of darkness. They may be stronger than me, but they are not stronger than you, Lord. Fight my battle for me. Grant unto me the victory. Victory without the fight for me. Thank you, Lord. Let's serve you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. The Israelites, they did not have might against the Egyptians, but God granted them the victory. All the ammunition of the enemy perished in the Red Sea. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, I don't care how powerful the ammunition of all my enemy, especially the satanic ammunition, caused all of them to fail concerning me and my family. They will perish. Let every one of them fail. It will not work concerning me. Thank you, Lord. Make them impotent concerning me. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed, say, Father, all the miracles that I need to make this year my best year so far, grant unto me in the name of Jesus. Let all the miracles, best year in every area of my life, my financial area, my marital life, my health, let every miracle that I need for this year to be a record breaker concerning all the lives, the years that I've ever lived. Father, let the miracle be wrong. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father, the acts of kings are in your hand. Let every king or everyone that has my blessing connected to do things that they need to do to urgently release those blessings to me. In the name of Jesus. Or maybe they have to say things that they need to say. Anyone that has my blessing in his or her course of the Father, cause to say of these things. Thank you, Lord. Marike Shemeva, thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Hosanna
in the highest. Forefather, consciously or unconsciously, that we are not even aware of. You are aware of everything. Destroy that covenant now. Every satanic covenant that has been entered into with any satanic power in my family, in my lineage, by my forefathers, by my father, by my mothers, that could still be affecting me. Father, destroy it. I give you the permission to. Thank you, Lord. Bless the beauty. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
I don't know if your mouth and pray and say, Father, you are the help of the helpless. I admit that without you helping me, I will go nowhere. I will make no progress. Please help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me, Lord. In the name of Jesus. I will lift up my eyes to the hill. From whence cometh my help? Father, help me. Help me in every area of my life. Help me to do what I need to do to get all that I need to get. Help me to rise above every form of sin, every satanic struggle. In the name of Jesus, help me. Help me. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. We're telling them in the mentorship class yesterday that there are some people that have gotten blessings from God without faith. Yeah, the Bible said that without faith it is impossible. I said, what means God to do such thing? That somebody will not have faith. I said, I'm going to give you this thing. I don't believe God, you can do it. I'm going to do it for you. See now you are going to be bringing forth the baby. She laughed. When my Lord is this age and has ceased to be with me after. He said, you laugh. She even like, but God still gave her. The woman, the Shunammite woman, Elijah called her. Said, what do you want? Said, man of God, don't lie to me. God still gave her. I will now ask him, what makes God to still bless some people without faith? The one thing, the mercy of God. The mercy of God. Romans chapter 9, verse 16. It's not of he that willeth. It's not of he that runneth. But it's God that. And he said that I will show mercy to whom I will show mercy. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, I may not have the mind to will or the strength to run. Please show me mercy. Show me mercy. Mercy, mercy, mercy. One, I can receive mercy from you. Every of my inadequacies, every of my doubts, every of my limitations will be cancelled. I will still get what I need to get. Without all the qualifications I need to get them. Show me your mercy, your great mercy. Thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we are free.
Amen.
My hallelujah belongs to you.
Oh,
Please be glorified. Be glorified. Let nobody take your glory. Let no idol worshiper, no abanished. Nobody should take your glory. Let no doctor take your glory. Let no pastor take your glory. Glorify yourself in my life. In my, by yourself. In the name of Jesus. You deserve all the glory. So, take the glory. Structure my life that only you will take the glory. Thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. God just show me shackles upon somebody's leg right now. I don't know whether you are here, you are online, but those shackles will be destroyed. Yeah. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, anything that has bound my legs, my spiritual leg, onto this location, onto this territory, not allowing me to move, let the power of God destroy that shackle now. In the name of Jesus. Any satanic shackle that have bound me to a condition, to a location, to a situation, power of God, destroy the shackle. Destroy the shackle. Thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Everyone whose name is on any evil list shall be defeated this morning. Every evil list of accident, evil list of premature death, evil list of disaster, if your name has been put there by in the coming of that thing, your name is being removed. Yeah. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, every evil list that has my name or the names of any of my loved ones inside, by your mercy, remove now in the name of Jesus. Remove! Be one connected to me that are these your name, including me, on any evil list. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father. Good list of promotion, of favor, of great contracts, of things that will cause you to celebrate with me. Father, put my name. Put the name of my family member. Put the name of my loved ones on those good lists in the name of Jesus. List of something to win, to rejoice about. Thank you, Father. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we are free. Thank you for the miracle.
The miracle today.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. The miracle, the miracle today.
You are the miracle worker. Ah, you are the miracle worker. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord, for the miracle.
The miracle. From this moment, they will appreciate.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you, Lord. I'm going to open up my mouth and pray and say, Father, you are the way paver.
You are the way paver.
You are the way maker too. pave way and make way for me. In the name of Jesus Christ. In this life, oh, in this life, make way and pave way for me. Make way, pave way for me. Make way for me. Make way for me. Make way for me, Lord. Make way for me. Even where there seems to be no way. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are afraid. There are some people that they have put evil load upon. And I'm seeing pot of fire upon somebody's head. That pot of fire, God will force it upon the person that put it upon fire. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray and say, Father, any evil load upon my head, upon the head of any of my family members, bring any negative manifestation in their life. Remove the evil load and place upon the head of the owner of the loads. In the name of Jesus, every evil load, in the name of the Spirit, be not my own, and will not be burdened or necessary. Thank you. Like a fire, about it, it's shaking about. Maybe it's singing about. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Your mouth, with your mouth, you will praise God.
Amen.
Because God will do things for you that will cause you to pray. Amen. I will praise you, Lord.
I will praise you, Lord.
I will praise you, Lord. I don't know whatever anybody has said, or maybe a challenge or a threat that has come your way. The Almighty God is analyzing for you.
Amen.
And the object of the threat or those saying or those words have now been cancelled.
Amen.
What did I should tell that person? That somebody has threatened or somebody has been challenging. That before this month we end, in just 2 days, so that you will see my hand. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, let me see your hand in my life and in the life of my enemy. In the name of Jesus, let me see your hand. When somebody is saying, you will see my hand, that was impregnant. Father, let me see your hand in my life and in the life of my enemies. Before this month we end, though. Thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name. Thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Namekele. Oh yes.
Namekele.
For the greater mighty things.
For the greater mighty things that you have.
Yeah. spoke to me, speak into the next month. That is what we are going to be doing now. We are going to be prophesying in the elders from where I come that I'm from. Isn't that if you want to step upon cool ground, you will pour what? Water in front. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father! You said I should declare a thing. And it shall be established.
Therefore,
I speak into the next month. Month of July. Into the next half. It shall be my best show. Everything that I do shall prosper. I shall move from glory to glory. I shall live in goodness. I shall recover all my love blessings. In the areas people have said, where is my God? You will manifest yourself. I will enjoy my life. I will make progress. I will go higher. It shall be well with me. No bad news shall be my portion. I shall recover all lost ground. Open your mouth and prophesy. It shall be well with me. In the next month, in the month of July, and throughout the second half, I shall excel. Anything I've lost, I will recover. The Almighty God will be my God. The presence of God will never depart from me. The trap of the enemy will not catch me. The hand of the enemy will not prevail over me. I shall live in dominion. I shall live in victory. I shall live in joy. I shall be rich. Money will flow into my hand. Money will flow into my account. Good health will be my portion. I shall have benefit. Every project I set to do throughout that month shall succeed. In the name of Jesus. Even in the areas that I don't have mind, God will increase my strength. It shall be well with me. Thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. All that you have decreed into your life, so shall it be. Bible says that when two of us shall agree concerning anything, it shall be done. I align myself with whatever you desire. That is not contrary to the will of God in your life. Let there be speedy manifestation. Amen. The second half of the year that you are about to step into in about 2 days from now shall be your best so far. Amen. In the area that you have suffered before, you will enjoy.
Amen.
Whatever you have lost before, you will recover more.
Amen.
Empires will surround you.
Amen.
The heavens over your head will be open.
Amen.
Everything that the enemy has determined for you or your family in that second hour shall backfire.
Amen.
The garment of honor God will clothe you with.
Amen.
The promotion that you have not even imagined you will get.
Amen.
The blessing that you have not imagined that you will get this year, you are already projecting 10 years, God will bring it.
Amen.
In the area that you have made mistake, God will cover for your mistake.
Amen.
God will cause you to walk in righteousness.
Amen.
Without any stress.
Amen.
You will serve God.
Amen.
You will know God.
Amen.
You will witness Jesus.
Amen.
Through you, many people will come to the kingdom of Christ.
Amen.
And you and your family, you will celebrate.
Amen.
People will celebrate with you.
Amen.
All the celebration that have been carried over in your life, this second hour of the year, you will do all of them.
Amen.
I cover your life with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
God bless you. Every God our offering and the choir will give us a song to sing and
dance. Oh, us, because you are the God of them. We glorify you in the name of Jesus. Lord, we have just brought this talking unto you. Please receive from us and bless us the more. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. God bless you. Thank you for coming. If this is your first time of coming to worship with us on a morning service like this during the week, we love you wherever you are. Just lift up your hand and wave to Jesus. First time during the week. All right. Your birthday is today, in addition to Sister Lucy Emmanuel. Sister Lucy Emmanuel. Happy birthday. Today's birthday. To these daughters of the living God, let's pray that the Almighty God will make this new year that has started in their life today their best so far. God will honor them. What money cannot buy, God will give to them. And the things money can buy that they need, God will grant unto them. Because this new year that they have started today to be their year of celebration. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Happy birthday, Mouse. Later today, we are going to be having our worship. That is June edition of the worship service. Please, let's come and worship God, especially as we are wrapping up this first half of the year. When you worship God, He leads you to a new level in the next. And the next month, our team, even though it is water that is falling behind now, our team is divine assistance.
Amen.
Divine assistance. And it's going to be our fasting month anyway, for the first 21 days to be fasting month. And the second week of July, that will be our Life Without Limit conference. Because we must end with the priest evening. So let's come, and it's in line with divine assistance, the team. Help from above. Help from above. That's what we are going to be talking about. And God will help us in Jesus' name. Let's just bless ourselves for it and God will help us. Tomorrow is thank God, is Friday edition. Let's come and God will bless us mightily. Can you join our hands together as we share the grace of fellowship, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ? The fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. All the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Let somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.